I am frightened if I speak out, as I may be hurt again. The fear and tension in my body tells me that something catastrophic will happen, like I will lose my job. But there again, for as much as I acknowledge these feelings, this is not the way I wish to live.
I get angry sometimes when I see people on autopilot, without any awareness of what they are doing. Then again, there are days when I feel like putting my head in the sand. And yet, for all these feelings that I acknowledge, I choose freedom.
I choose freedom.